Soli Deo Gloria, once again, 13 letters, yeah, it's the book of Romans right here, y'all, here we go.
I'm not ashamed of the gospel, y'all. It's the power of God which can save us all. In the gospel, the righteousness of God's revealed. Yeah. And who lives by faith, the righteous will. Yeah. I'm not ashamed of the gospel, y'all. It's the power of God which can save us all. Right. In the gospel, the righteousness of God's revealed. Yeah. And who lives by faith, the righteous will.
Awake from your slumber, rise. A letter from the wise. The book of Romans, the Christian faith summarized by Paul, a bondservant of Christ Jesus, called to be an apostle, set apart for the gospel. Chapter 1, 16 and 17 is the thesis, cause our sins are colossal, hearts are harder than fossils. That's everybody's plight, can't solve it, good night. How do sinners get right in a holy God's sight? Amazing is the answer, see, Romans states it candidly. The first three chapters, God's case against humanity. Whether it's idolatry or religious hypocrisy, no one could possibly see the charges and say it's not for me. Everybody's guilty, everybody's filthy. Before God on judgment day is where everybody will be. For those who believe in Jesus, who suffered and died, yo.
I'm not ashamed of the gospel, y'all. It's the power of God which can save us all. In the gospel, the righteousness of God's revealed. And who lives by faith, the righteous will. I'm not ashamed of the gospel, y'all. It's the power of God which can save us all. In the gospel, the righteousness of God's revealed. And who lives by faith, the righteous will.
At the cross, the wrath of God was spent on Jesus on behalf of all who repent and believe this. We receive his perfect righteousness. In exchange, believers, cursed lives are his. Behold the blessedness for earth's cold residents. Chapter 4, Paul defends it from the Old Testament. Up to this point, we saw the need for justification. In chapter 5 and following, we see its implications. In service and purity, we yearn for maturity. Empowered by Christ, who gives eternal security. Slowly but surely, he removes every vice. Raised to newness of life through our union with Christ. But chapter 7 finds us struggling with sin. It's bugging us within, but he loves us to the end. Even with complications through sin's occupation. For God's consecration, there's no condemnation. The Holy Spirit inside, he comforts like no other. He convinces us we're God's children even when we suffer. Nothing in creation could ever separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus who saved us. In chapter 9, we see God is sovereign in his mercy. His dealings with Israel shows he's working out his purposes. By the end of 11, it's Jew and Gentile together, united in Christ to his glory forever. Forever.
Yeah. I'm not ashamed of the gospel, y'all. It's the power of God which can save us all. In the gospel, the righteousness of God's revealed. And who lives by faith, the righteous will. I'm not ashamed of the gospel, y'all. It's the power of God which can save us all. In the gospel, the righteousness of God's revealed. And who lives by faith, the righteous will.
So in view of God's mercies, we remove our worldly uniforms and throw on crucified jerseys. Holy and acceptable, ruled by the divine.
Jesus.
Being transformed by renewal of the mind. Yeshua's design, obedience to the scriptures, with love as the key ingredient in the mixture. The godly man's picture under the new covenant. Mindful of God, we submit to the government, not passing judgment on weaker brothers. Instead, we spread love to them to keep them from stumbling. When we do this, God will truly then smile as Christ is glorified through Jew and Gentile. The God of peace at his judgment seat will soon crush Satan under our feet.
No doubt.
This is just an overview. Go and read Romans through, and I pray the God of Romans will grab a hold of you.
I'm not ashamed of the gospel, y'all. It's the power of God which can save us all. In the gospel, the righteousness of God's revealed. And who lives by faith, the righteous will. I'm not ashamed of the gospel, y'all. It's the power of God which can save us all. In the gospel, the righteousness of God's revealed. And who lives by faith, the righteous will.
So that's it, man. The book of Romans. But yeah, don't just take my word for it. Yo, when this is over, grab the word and read it for yourself. You gotta get into God's word and get God's word into you. And there's a lot of good commentaries out there. Grab one. My man John MacArthur, Leon Morris, James Boyce, R.C. Sproul. Gotta get into God's word, y'all. Grace and peace to the 116. Yeah, and we out.